take the face off against Ryan Johansson. Stevens pushed it forward, won it, got it for Struble. Upped it in the corner, Monahan back to the point. Savard trying to get it towards the net with Stevens there. Here's Monahan on it. In front, Armia with a shot, blocked by Cogliano. Armia battle for the puck, trying to find it, it's loose, he scores! Joel Armia knocks it off!
If first you do not succeed, try again. Armia gets the first one blocked. He stays with it. It bounces off a couple of skates. And eventually he searches the puck out. There's the block by Girard. And there's the puck sitting in the skates of Cogliano. Then Armia kicks it. I'm not even sure if he knows he kicked it. But he kicked it forward. And then Girard doesn't pick it up as it comes across the front of Georgiev. And then he stabs at it with his backhand behind the skate of Girard, over the top of Georgiev into the net. And Armia, with 4:09 to go, has given the Canadiens the lead.